Okay, so in this video, I'm going to show you how to collect all the herbs and flowers or orchids, everything, in one run. It's not as daunting as you might think. So yeah, we'll collect these four first, starting up just above Ansberg, northeast corner of the map. Get those four and travel down just west of Ansberg for these two. On your route collecting all these, now I'll cut it out of the video, but I'll be collecting everything, every herb that I see, just because you want them eventually anyway to complete the herbalist challenge. You'll need quite a lot to complete that. So yeah, come down to here, then we'll travel down to Van Horn, then all the way down to Le Gras. There's quite a big bunch of them there, so I'll do this up to number 16 there. Then we'll come down past Callagher Hall, collect those three, then back up again where it says Bayou, number 21, 36, 26 and 8, I think that's it, yep, across to them two, then all the way across to Flatneck Station, up and around Dakota River to collect this big bunch, one from Monto's Rest, and then I believe it's down to Blackwater, sorry. I mean, you should have fast travel unlocked by now in your camp, so you can fast travel to most of these. One in Armadillo, I think there's one down here. Yeah, Fort Mercer, Plainview, and then two at Tumbleweed, and that should do us. I accidentally left the wrong screen recording on picking up the Alaskan ginseng, but on the map here is my exact location where I picked it up. That's those four done without a hitch. Now we'll head down for 14 and 35, which is two orchids. This one took me ages to find last time, but it's down here. It's a floor on the floor somewhere. Yeah, there we go. Some of these orchids are on trees and some are on the floor. Okay, now we'll fast travel to Van Horn and go get 18 and 24, which is golden currant and a moccasin flower orchid. Make sure when you're doing these quests, collecting these, that you're, you're doing your herbalist challenge. You may as well, still only halfway through. This one I'm on, you have to use a lot of herbs. Hence why I'm only not even halfway through it. Okay, now we're ready to fast travel down to Le Gras and we'll get to where number 43 is. This is the Yarrow, so again, try and, if you haven't done your challenge, hopefully you should be able to get, what is it, 6 you've got to pick.
Come on, lady.
It might take you a while around number 16. There's a lot of there's milkweed and bulrush. So take your time and collect all those. So we'll head south now to Callagher Hall and collect these three.
Thank you.
power.
Number 21 we'll go for now, which is the Lady of the Night organ.
All right, girl. Blow it!
Thank you.
struggling to find the oleander sage here. It usually is here. Maybe I've collected some in passing and it's not respawned yet. But yeah, around this area, just at the bottom of Ringneck Creek, you'll find oleander sage. We collected some around this area anyway. It's quite prevalent around the swamp area. So we'll move on to the next one.
Easy now.
These next two is milkweed and hummingbird sage. I mean, don't worry too much if you can't find them here, because you will. As long as you're collecting everything you see on this route, you'll get these two. Milkweed especially, loads of it. Now over to Flatneck Station. If you can't find the parasol mushroom at position 28, you might find it near position 33 and 39, or just over the road east near Flatneck Station.
Evening.
I'll settle down one of these days. Thank you.
If you're struggling to find American ginseng around here, there's two more spots just north of here where we'll find it.
Let's go, girl.
Whoa, whoa! Almost done. Just six more to find. We'll fast travel down to Blackwater.
You're a good girl now.
That was nice and easy. Now fast travel to Armadillo.
Get skittish, girl.
Okay, now for the last two. Are you excited? I know I am. And there you have it, all 43. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy the rawness of my videos. If you don't, it's tough because I'm shit at editing. So I'll see you next time.